Today we are going to do how to fill a or an. I want dash apple from that basket. Now we have to check the word after the dash. Apple, the first letter. A. A is a vowel. So we are going to write what? An. We are going to write an. A-N, an, because A is a vowel. Our neighbors have dash cat and dash dog. Now, after the dash, we are going to check the word cat. C. C is not a vowel. It's a consonant. So, we are going to write O. D is also not a vowel, so we are going to write O again. I bought umbrella to go out in the rain. Now after the dash, the word is umbrella. The first letter of the word is U. U is a vowel, so we are going to write an. There is dash tree by my house. After the dash, the word is tree. T. So T is not a vowel. We are going to write O. I ate dash egg for breakfast. Egg. E. It's a vowel. So we are going to write an. I ate an egg. I saw dash airplane in the sky. After the dash, the word is airplane. A. It's a vowel. So we are going to write an. Are you carrying dash phone? Are you carrying? P is not a vowel. So we are going to write a. Frank wants dash new bicycle. N. It's not a vowel. So, O. Frank wants a new bicycle. Do remember that we have to write and before the vowels A, E, I, O, U, and then fill the blanks. Practice. Thank you.